This must be the village Zilka was talking about. Looks like the whole place flooded. Maybe from a recent storm. Wonder if anyone made it out. Best check around the shore. Ugh. The water feels... There are a few survivors in the overlook. I should see if they're okay. Is he all right?
He will be. There.
But what about the others?
Let me worry about that. Rest now. I'm Natika. You're a long way from the east, Outlander.
You're Natika. So this must be Bleeding Mark.
What's left of it? How do you know this place?
The Inker's apprentice in Scalding Spear told me to find you. He was worried something happened to your supply caravan.
Well, as you can see, we have more important problems than delivering Ashblood.
What happened here?
The last storm caused a deluge that brought down half of the mountain. The mudslide barreled right through the village. As you heard, we have many missing. But I need to keep watch on these two.
I can take a look around. If I find anyone, I'll send them your way.
Much appreciated. And if you see an older soldier, Grimfaced, goes by Kentok, tell him... I'm here.
Might be able to use my focus to find any survivors. Water's ice cold. Machines must have moved in after the flood. Do I have any fire ammo on me? Been spotted.
Thank you.
Not gonna back down.
There's a ladder on the other building. I can make that jump. It looks like it's stuck. Maybe I can use my weight to make it drop?
What? No! That was our only way out!
I'd better check on the survivors first.
Who are you, anyway?
Everyone okay?
You're not one of us. Sorry. Yes. We took shelter in here when a mudslide swept through the village, but debris blocked the passage we came in through. That ladder was our only way out. But we couldn't reach it from here.
Don't worry. I'll find us another way out of here.
Do you know what happened to the others? Before we ran in here, I thought I saw a few of our comrades climbing up a watchtower on the north side, near the grotto.
I'll look into it. As soon as you're out, head for the shore. Natika's waiting on an overlook there.
So she survived. Good. We'll join her as soon as we have a way out.
Okay. Sit tight for now. That tree looks like it's about to fall. If I give a little push, it could make a bridge to the broken building. He is close. How'd you do it?
Okay. You should have a way out.
Thanks. We'll head to the shore in a moment.
Didn't look like Kentok was with this group. Okay. Better find this watchtower on the north end. no more ammo. Snap laws are as fast under the ladder as they are on land.
Thank you.
should be safe with Tanakh now.
We're coming down!
Is everyone okay?
Better now, without Snapmaws prowling around. You sure know how to fight. We saw some of our comrades stuck on the eastern cliffs. They could use a hand too, if you're willing.
Okay, I'll check it out. Have you seen Kentok? Natika asked me to keep an eye out for him.
Last I saw him was before the mudslide hit.
Okay. Head for the shore, on the other side of the village. Natika's there with the other survivors.
Will do. Thanks again.
Well, we'll have to worry about running out. Hold on. I'll figure something out. I need to find a way for the Tanakh to get down from the cliff. That big crane could help. If I can get it into the right position, I could make a bridge for them. It's too far away. That rubble just made things like a crane. Maybe I can clear it if I pull that beam out. Underwater, maybe. My focus can help me search. Focus, see anything? Maybe my focus can help here. place holding up? My focus can show me anything. Can't hear much over the rain. Dire can make use of this. Thank you. There's fire gleam on those rocks. Igniting it should clear the way for the plane. Okay, crane's in place. Now, how to lower it to reach the cliff. I should take a look at the bottom of the crane's arm. See if there's a way to move it. There's something holding the arm down. There. If I pull out that beam, it should remove the counterweight and lower the arm. It won't work from this angle. I don't think I can pull the beam from here. I have to get up higher. Make an interesting color for my armor. No good. Can't use the pole caster on that. There we go! Oh, damn it. Arm's stuck on something. I better climb up and take a look. If I detach those cables, the arm should drop the rest of the way.
This thing's about to drop! Watch out!
We're clear!
Blood of the Ten. How'd you manage to do that? I don't know how you did it, but thanks for the rescue.
Is everyone okay?
His leg snapped against some debris as we were making a run for it, but he'll live.
How'd you get stuck up here?
A mudslide tore through the village in the last storm. This ledge was just above the flood when we got to it. By the time everything calmed down, the water had receded, leaving us stranded. And we couldn't leave a fellow soldier behind.
Can you make it to the shore from here? Natika's there, tending to the wounded.
Natika. Thank the Ten. We'll head for her location. She'll know what we should do next. Thanks again, Outlander.
Okay, I think that's it for survivors. I didn't see Kentok among them.
I should head back to Natika. I don't know.
To search.
We will. Rest now. Aloy, thanks to you, these soldiers are safe. But where's Kentok?
I didn't see anyone who matched his description. Do you know where he was when the storm hit?
I was the last one to see him, just before. I told him I wanted to leave this place to pledge my blade to the chief's guard, but he refused to discharge me from the squad. All Tanakh are stubborn fighters, but Kentok is more so than most. So I walked out. I was coming back from the opposite ridge when I saw the mudslide.
You were coming back to make amends.
I must find him. If anyone can survive such a storm, it's him.
I can take another look around the village. Where did you last see-
Natika.
I'm here.
Where's Kentok? Did he make it?
We're going to find him.
He saved me. Pushed me out of the way as everything collapsed. But then the flood took him. Towards the gouge.
The gouge?
It's an ancient passage that leads deep underground. Come, I'll show you.
Natika, we need orders. We're exposed out here. Only half of us can hold a blade if machines come.
What do you want us to do?
Go. The gouge is in the hillside, northwest of here. I'll catch up when I can.
What are we going to do now? Let's get a couple soldiers close to the river.
It must be the gouge. Looks like an old mine. There's a lot of debris blocking the entrance. Kentok got swept in. Let's clear some of it to get inside. Time to head in. Okay, let's see where this leads. Take it easy. It must be Kentok.
Oh. I was an outlander, not my name.
Natika sent me to find you. The soldier you saved told us you were swept away by the mudslide.
So, he made it. Good. And Natika, she came back?
Yeah. She was on her way back to talk to you when the mudslide happened. She's looking after the survivors now.
It was my mistake to deny her discharge. A soldier is supposed to sacrifice for the good of the tribe. Looking back now, she was right. I didn't want to let her go. The chief's guard will gain an invaluable soldier. At least after all this, I won't be in the way anymore. I can tell you know a fatal wound when you see one. My service to my clan is done. So, leave me.
No, you're not going to die down here. There has to be a way to get you out.
There isn't. I tried to climb out, but it's no use. The walls are too slick.
Water's coming in. From the surface? Not from where I came in. There must be another source. And if I find it, and open it up... You might not be able to move, Kentok, but I think there might be a way to move you. Hey. Hey! I need you to stay awake. I'm gonna take a look around.
You're just like Natika. Relentless as a fireclaw.
And you should be used to it. Just sit tight. I'm going to get you out of here. That waterfall must be coming from somewhere. I need to get higher to figure out where it's coming from. Water's coming from this vent. Dead end. There must be another source. There's some metal in that wall across the way. Might be able to pull some of it out. Okay. The waterfall I saw down below should be coming in from somewhere around here. Gotta find its source.
Water's coming in from there. I can use the fire green to break open that wall. This should be good. A way out. Almost there. Hey, stay with me.
Tell Natika.
You tell her yourself. She said you're a stubborn fighter, so keep fighting. Answers only to the hand that commands it.
He would say that every time we sparred. Sometimes as an insult. Other times as a compliment. But I guess he was right. It was always my choice to stay or go.
I'm sorry you didn't get to make amends.
So am I.
What will you do now?
I'm not sure. Bleeding Mark has a chance to recover. And once that's done, I could join the Chief's Guard, but I have to lay him to rest first. With full soldier's honors. Aloy, wait. You saved my comrades, somehow drained the entire village. I want you to have this.
Thanks. And good luck, whatever you decide.